Everybody, this is Jeffrey 4, starting my new LP. It is... It's a game that most people find not... I don't know anybody who's really played this game. I think I'm the only one who's actually 100% played this. And people just seem to overlook this game. I don't think anybody's ever... I've seen like one LP of this, but I didn't watch it fully because, I don't know, I just saw it on YouTube. But, yeah. I think we should get into this game. I personally think it's a really good game, but most people overlook it, so I think we should get started. Let's go. Let's see, congratulations by Nintendo. It is Ice Age 2 The Meltdown. Yes, I tried to put this video up earlier today, but for some reason it didn't. I'm not able to watch it, so I'm pretty mad about that. So, this is made by Eurocom Entertainment Software. I apologize if I do a lot of things that mess up. It's because I do not like context, and so I'm blind as a bat. So, here we go. This game I am doing simultaneously with Grand Theft Auto 3. Yeah, Grand Theft Auto 3, like I said, I think, yesterday... Ice Age 2 The Meltdown, I am doing one episode per day. I'm doing Grand Theft Auto 3, an average 3 episodes a day. So I have a total of 4 episodes I'm going to do in one day. There we go. Scrat and his acorn. It's fetish for acorns. Okay, there we go. This game, I personally like this game better than the movie. I personally don't like the movie at all. There we go. Alright, we're starting a new game. I started game B before, but you know, my video just didn't load up, so I'm pretty mad about that. No, my luck, it'll probably load up after I'm done recording this video. There we go. I personally think on the iPhone this has pretty good quality. And let's see who it is, it's Scrat! Everybody knows Scrat. I mean, everyone knows Scrat from the first, from all four movies. My personal thought on the movies is, I think the first one was my favorite, second one they should have just stopped, three, I guess it could have been made, and fourth one they shouldn't have just made that. That was awful. I didn't see it, it looked god awful. There's Scrat hanging by his tongue. Ah, oh, I love Scrat. You so-and-so. So he's gonna climb his tongue. I don't know anyone who can do that. I give him credit. And he's pulling. Oh. Oh, he looks so happy. Go! I'm pretty sure acorns weren't around during the Ice Age. If it was, then awesome. But I personally don't think there was. Oh, snap, look what he did. That was a little early. How is he doing that with one foot? That's amazing. And he puts on his head, and that's amazing. Right in the eye. Oh, how is his eye doesn't hurt? I mean, if I get sprayed with him, and now I get spoiled and flies away. I mean, when I got shot with a water gun in the eye, my god, my eye is killing me. Ice Age 2 The Meltdown. I said Meltdown. Meltdown. I personally think this game is really, really good. It's overlooked by a lot of people. And I just don't understand it. It's a really good game. I show no love toward this game. But, it's just my personal thought. Oh, snap.
To the
water park. And there's Sid, Diego, and Manny.
So you can impress the ladies with what? Your disregard for your own life?
So I can win their hearts with my ice-like technique. I don't want to die sad and lonely like you.
That's mean.
I don't think there's much chance of that if you try and ride the eviscerator.
No?
Of course not.
You'll die slowly and painfully. In front of hundreds of terrified bystanders.
I'm surprised I actually have the same cast from the movie to do the voices of the people. It's really cool.
Okay, but we've been looking for the water park for hours. I thought you knew where we were going.
No, I do. I do.
He has no idea.
Kinda. Oh, hey, you see those signs? Well, if you stand by them and press the action button, you'll receive a hint on how to progress. Come on, let's go.
The action button is the Y button. I'm just going to tell you that. It's basically the same thing as Tasmanian Tiger. And, the beloved golden acorn. Alright, time to show you the controls of the game. To move around, it's control stick. A is to jump. Press A twice is a double jump. Alright, R is to look around. B is to hit. X is just doing a random thing. Y does nothing. Z, you sniff around. L, you do a fancy dance. Or, awesome attack. So you see, I think we should read the sign. These signs are your guide. Read them for valuable tips and information. Awesome. Fabulous. Oh crap, I think we should go this way. So if you're around like tall grass and you press Z, there's a chance you might find like a barrier to get your health back and stuff like that.
What?
There's a bird, alright. And acorns, they're basically like coins. I mean, you can get like well over 100 acorns and they don't really do anything. So if you're on the grass like that, you press Z, then maybe you can find it. Crap. Up. And let's go. Hello, Manny. I forget who he's played by. The beloved golden acorn, Kimmy.
I got it.
What the hell? No. Ow! Of course, the acorn falls in the water. Ah. There we go, we got... Swimming in this game is a lot easier compared to other games. You just need to... Alright, Y to go down, A to swim. Look how fast he swims, my god. I wish they did this in most games. I mean, I know people can't swim this fast in real life, but still... I believe those are, piranhas. They live in the Amazon. Oh, look who it is. It's, Ellie. Let's go talk to her.
See that bird? Yeah. Well, it's a possum. I need to keep a careful eye on him. One wrong move and that's it. You'll carry away for lunch.
Brilliant. Sheer brilliant. A mammoth plays an opossum. Brilliant. And look, Crash and Eddie. Let's talk to them.
Hey, where are you supposed to be?
You don't look like a...
Josh Payne! He's so great. I was just watching Drake and Josh.
Oops, 10% battery left.
He's not worth it. Hey, buddy!
I'm not worth it? Screw you!
Let's deal with me.
Brandon. Okay, what up? Alright, let's move on. Not fall in the water, but let's... Move along, just to make it. Why am I singing the All-American Reject? So if you're on, like, grass, then you press... Alright, the way you can tell is, like, if there's, like, aroma coming out of it, then there's something in there. As you can see, we're up to 200... A lot. Oh, we'll call it a lot. Alright, just follow this, and it should lead us. And right across here is where Manny is. I believe you can't go back, but oh well. Press Y, you're going to here. Let's go explore. We are currently at 9 minutes. So, loading. It is loading. And, oh, let's talk to Mr. Diego. What are you up to?
Hey, watch out now. You're kind of like popcorn.
Hey, screw you. Oh, we got like a chestnut. Acorn, no chestnut, it's like a chestnut, I believe. I don't know. But anyway, we gotta find 3 of these, and I will find all 3 of them before this video ends. I promise you that. I did it in the last attempt, I'm doing this attempt because, well, this time I know where they are. So let's climb up here. And look, you can climb, you can scale walls. Some walls you have to press like a certain button, but not right now. Oh, look, it's an elephant thing. Oh my god. It was coming after me. Hi-ya! Hi-ya! Oh! Ooh! I hurt my tail. The almighty acorn. Thank you so much. Okay. Oh, crap. Crap. What we need to do is go up here, over here, over here. So, let's climb. Alright, T. To me. Where are you? A magical acorn. In Chestnut Walnut thing, where are you? I did this before and I still can't find it. It's upsetting. Alright, crap. You're gonna be looking for these, like, throughout the whole game. It's not that tough, but still. I'm making it look tough. I don't know why. Alright. Alright, if you come up close to this, and you press Y, and look, you become blurred again, he didn't learn his lesson, there's a pig up my butt, what the heck. I didn't check that last video. I will get all the acorns before this video ends, and wow. Just gotta remember where they are. Oh, crap, why did I fall down? Crap. Oh wow, it's right next to it, wow. Okay, we'll be going into that cave looking thing in the next episode. So, if you like my video, subscribe, leave a comment. Tell me what you think of this LP so far. Hope you guys enjoy it. See you guys next part. See you guys later. I want to wait for this cutscene. Pigs! Evil, evil pigs! Will we get past the next episode? We don't know. See you guys next time.